for the money, two for the streets, three for the niggas with the gangsta ass beats. 45 cause I'm up to no good, 6 plus 4 plus 1 for the hood. Stepping outside in my fresh K-Swiss, khakis on Dizek, t-shirt on thick. Jumped in my rider and I'm leaning to the side, and now I'm on the west on the 105. Got off on Crenshaw, hit 120, yet bumping the Audis, looking for the motherfucking homies. Cause it's the weekend, ain't no sleeping. Hood rats and dub sex is what I'm seeking. Moved out the hood a couple of years ago, but still I can't let it go. Like bomb cock has got me coming back for more. Nigga, my neighborhood, aka the asphalt killing fields.
I can't stay away.
Now as I cruise by the park, niggas hitting me up. And since I'm true of mine, nigga, I'm giving it back up. Shit, I give a fuck, nigga, this is straight H-O-O-D-S-T-A, your motherfucking Dizzy. Hit the curve on the bend, jack the ass up, punga left. Now I'm cruising up Wilton, beating, bass beating, speaker screaming, leaning, steady leaning, peeping the scening. Scoop tunes and G, you bought the hat, nigga, where's the house at? Where's the house at? I hear the parties tonight at Terminal Island, but first I'm stopping at Stevens for some chili cheese fries. And now we on our way to the spot, 16 batteries, 4 pumps. You tell me if the shit is hot. Too old for this, never. Even if my pubic hairs were gray,
I can't stay away. I just can't stay away. I can't stay away.
Like home, can't stay away from the hood too long. There's no place like home, there's no place like home, can't stay away from the hood too long.
Pulled at a party and I'm hitting the switch, because my shit is hot, hoes all on my diss, neck. Jealous niggas calling me out, now what's this all about? Motherfuckers pulling they money out, but they don't wanna see me, nigga, I'm showing off chrome. 40 inch your lick, fool, get my clown on. One lick, two lick, look, now I'm standing it up, backing niggas up while I'm hitting these square dumps. Damn, it must have been a full moon, cause tonight I was acting a motherfucking fool. Till the party got turned out and niggas started busting, so we headed back to the hood looking for something else to do. But that's when one time jacked and pulled us over and took me to jail for a warrant back in October. But the county's so full, I'll be out in 3 days, right back at it again. I can't stay
away.